Hello, this is Rachel Merrill, and I have been given a message from Goddess Isis. I brought her in yesterday. She would like me to channel her every day, so I will do my very best to bring her forward for the greatest good, and that is what I am intending today, to bring forward love and joy and anything else that comes forward for the greatest good. And now I invite you, as you watch this, to take a couple of deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. And I call in Goddess Isis, asking you to step forward very close so that I may share a message for the greatest good. And I have already shared my questions in my heart with you. Stepping forward. For yes, I am Goddess Isis, and I bring many messages of great joy, and my very vibration is very high, vibrates at such a level that most human bodies cannot comprehend this, and this makes the energy move very quickly. And I am coming to you today actually to remind you to smile and to remind you to have a wonderful time as you journey, as you enjoy this beautiful, magical, beautiful blessing of spirituality that has been given to you, this understanding. It is important for you to root down and to not only reach up, but to root down. Yes, I am coming to you, and I'm saying I'm here for the ascension of humanity. And I come to bring wonderful news that yes, the ascension is happening and is on its way, but only the people that are open and ready to receive will receive this message. And so it is, and so it is. And I ask Goddess Isis to again step forward for a message specifically for today, January 30th, 2023, for the collective consciousness. Yes, I, Goddess Isis, come now. I come with wings on a chariot, and I come with fire, and I come with rain. I come with much more power than many of humanity have seen before. And I come to tell you that although there are dark days and there are dark moments, that you are light and I am light, and I am here to ignite your light, to ignite that spark in you that is urgent, that is wanting you to have the joyful life that you are looking for, that is wanting you to thrive and to be expressive and to be free and to be unleashed into the immenseness of all of what is, and so it is. And it is, I am having a difficult time to come through because I want to go so much faster than Rachel will allow this to be. So I urge you to take deep breaths. And yes, I invite Goddess Isis to come very, very powerfully in and to bring a message of encouragement for the greatest good. I, Goddess Isis, come in with the heart of gold, and I come in to also burn away what no longer serves. I encourage you to release and to completely release all that does not serve. There are so many things that you are told by society that serve, but they in fact do not serve you. One of these things is the consumerism that is constantly weighing you down, and you are constantly focused on what you're lacking, what you're wanting more of. And this is actually interfering in your etheric field, into your aura. And I invite you to release this, to actually bring in sage and to cleanse and to clear. And it is not wrong to want to have wonderful and a wealthy life and to have a very comfortable life. And yes, these things are okay, but it also depends on what is the intent behind the actions and behind the wanting. And is the wanting in a purity of place? Is the wanting in the way that is for the greatest of all humankind? And as we go forward into the energy of February, yes, it will be sticky. Sticky is the energy, the energetic word that comes through. Sticky is the word that is coming through at the moment. And I urge you to be open to receiving from me, from the spiritual realm, that you will move forward quickly and much faster pace, and you will not be stuck in the old ways. For yes, the old ways are holding us back, holding all of humanity back. But the gods and goddesses want to come forward and say to you that we are ready to help you continue to ascend, and that you do not need to be held back in this sticky energy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is a message for the collective today, January 30th. I hope you enjoyed it.